I'm an electrical and energy engineering major. An electrical engineer is responsible for powering up everything in whatever. Everything in today's world runs off of electricity. So whether it be a digital camera, whether it be your lights, whether it be, you know, your laptop, or you know, you get on a larger scale and you're dealing with motors and things like that, transformers and substations. Everything involves electricity nowadays, and so an electrical engineer has to physically touch all of that stuff. And the energy engineering aspect of it is particularly relevant to today's world. The College of Engineering just opened a new minor called Energy Engineering, and so I'm enrolled in that now. And it has a direct focus on how electrical engineering and chemical engineering and mechanical engineering can be applied and adapted to make more renewable resources and updated and more efficient machines and tools and things like that, as everything in today's world is starting to go more green. So engineering is a process. In anything that an engineer in the real world will design, it's a process of deciding first what you need to make, and then after you decide that, then it comes down to what components are you going to need, who are you going to need to talk to make said product. And basically, the engineering, while in school you're learning the technical formulas and equations and principles and laws of physics and science, but once you get down to doing real engineering work, it is collaborating with others and using that knowledge to build your specific part that you are responsible for a larger product.